The next candidate for the ARIN Board of Trustees is Peter Harrison.
When good governance requires a call to action, I am there. If this is important to you, then vote for me. I was a founding member of the governance working group that, through research collaboration and consultation, recommended transitions such as board term limits for greater resilience, increasing the board size to improve fiduciary scrutiny, reforming the nomination committee and its processes, creating a risk and cybersecurity committee for the safety of the organization, and making governance a priority with a dedicated committee. During my current term, I have chaired or co-chaired all these committees. Because of this, ARIN now has clearly defined nomination criteria and impartial third-party evaluations, unprecedented risk and cybersecurity visibility, SOC compliance, a chief information security officer, formal board training, the first iterations of succession planning, and more. If this is important to you, then vote for me. These transitions are only the beginning. ARIN's good governance is a beacon for the RIR system, and it must continue to adapt. Careers that began with the internet like mine are starting to end. Reforms that I championed will gradually change the composition of the board. In the decade to come, there will be uncertainties unlike those of today. What is a world dominated by IPv6? How do we guarantee RIR system stability? How can we accommodate new perspectives and leadership? Should ARIN seek new areas of relevance and service? What is the best planning horizon for this new world? Board members like I collaborate for answers. Smooth transitions require research, collaboration, and consultation. I have done transitions before, and in my final term, I can help the new trustees find the way. If this is important to you, then vote for me. Like I said in my first election speech, governance. Governance requires trust. Put your faith in me. Our community inherently knows that the new Risk and Cybersecurity Committee works with ARIN's capable staff to cover our technical debt, RPKI, RDAP, DNSSEC, compliance, and more. But good governance also requires a community that understands what the board does in more qualitative ways. The board's visibility must grow in the Caribbean beyond Caribnog to include regional government forums. I have worked with my colleagues to get this on our calendars. We must also explore new approaches to visibility. As we approach the crossroads, we must prepare. The changes are going to be new, and ARIN's stability must be maintained. The transitions must be smooth. Voting for me will help to assure this. The membership believed I could bring transformation. I know that support will continue. Thank you.